Saving. Damn it, I'm not hitting them. Why is this? There. No loot. Level up. Nice. I know what I'm going to get next. Enervation. No, I haven't really used the ghoul thing. So, how do I use this? Oh, okay. Nice. Noisy little bastards. Die, infested golem thing. Okay, another scythe, but this one's inferior, so no go. So pressing tab pauses the game. It's useful. I really had a hard time with the first Darksiders when I had to use the blade gazer thing. Because the default was, I think it was caps lock and then pressing 1. So it really was hard pulling it off while you're being mobbed. And the blade gazer was useful for eliminating mobs, so it kind of defeated the whole purpose. What the hell? dodge, charge, dodge, charge again, dodge. There. Whoa. 6 defense. Cool. And it's my first. And I'm no longer naked. Well, kind of. So that's the. Let's see how the ghouls fare. Nice. The way from which I came? Is it? Nope. I think not. Darksiders 2, Dora lives. Okay, so I can climb there. Let's leave this area for another time. I have to go alone. Don't you just love that gravelly voice he has?